Last one of the year.
Hey, North American Enduro Tour.